Welcome to A Moment with Mike.
Hi, I hope that you're having a great day so far. We're going to continue today with thoughts from my current message series, Purpose in Disguise. So we're looking at the story of Joseph. And Joseph, shortly after he had a dream, was thrown into a pit by the people that he thought loved him and understood him. You know, there's going to be some pitfalls in life, especially if we're going to live the God dream. And the very people that we expect to support us and love us are going to misunderstand us and mistreat us. We have to understand that wherever we find ourselves and whatever situation we find ourselves in, God is still working his purpose out in our lives. We have to know the difference between our pitfalls and our downfalls. What we have to understand is what others try to use to persecute us, God will use to promote us. Question is, are we going to allow the things that are trying to promote us, prevent us, or prompt us? The thing is that whatever other people plan cannot change what God has promised. We can look at a hopeless situation, but it doesn't change the fact that God is a God of hope. And when we don't think there's a way out, we have to let God all the way in. So if today you find yourself in a bit of a hole and a bit of a pit, understand this, God will lift us up and get us out if we let him in when we're down. You watch your situation change, and what was meant to bury you will benefit you, and what was meant to curse you will bless you. Have a great weekend, and we'll see you either on Sunday or on Monday.